I am Alamrita Datta of class 12th from Jagran Public School. I have been studying in Akash from the past 2 years, that is 10th standard, and I am a medical student. Despite of the fact that another academic year has begun and we are all isolated in our homes due to this lockdown. Earlier we used to waste a lot of time and we faced quite a lot of difficulties, but now it's all sorted, as we can concentrate on our studies rather than wasting our time. The faculty ensures individual interaction by questioning the students about each topic. There is one-to-one interaction between the faculty and with the faculty and the students. The decorum of the class is well maintained by the availability of the moderator. We are under keen observation by the moderator, so discipline is well maintained. Classes are well secured because every time we log into our classes, we get a specific Zoom ID and a meeting password. We can log in into our classes only with our names and our specific roll numbers. All the security measures are taken as well. Homework and assignments are given by the faculty regularly. Assignments given ensures that the students concentrate on concept clearing and regular practice. As modules are not available, so Akash is providing us with e-books, online recorded lectures on iTutors, access to books and assignments, online tests are also available. All doubts are cleared by the faculty during the class itself, and for those students who hesitate to ask questions during the class, they can write down their questions in the chat box as well. Faculty is also teaching live here, unlike other educational portals, which makes classes even more similar to the offline classes. Akash is also providing a new mode of acquiring knowledge easily through the online classes, and it is very helpful. There is not much difference between the offline classes and the online classes because we are able to prepare very well for our examinations through these online classes quite well. All I have to say to my friends is stay home, stay safe, and study well. Do not waste time during this quarantine.